2-2 again to Yamada, driven to left, and gone!